Conservative MP George Freeman had been backing Penny Mordaunt to become the next leader, but he urged her to stand down earlier on today. He said Boris Johnson's intervention in the leadership contest this weekend helped many MPs make up their minds.
I think in a funny way, it helped everyone to realise that this is a new problem we face. It's international financial credibility. The markets are jittered. Boris isn't the answer to that. And he doesn't bring the stability that we need. So, funny enough, I think actually, in a way, that surplus during the weekend has focused a lot of people's minds on what stability and unity really looks like.
So you think Boris Johnson was an answer?